Right nutrition is critical for ensuring holistic development of children, pregnant women, and adolescents. Let's understand the five sutras of achieving good health and well-being for all. First sutra is 1000 days. 1000 days between a woman's pregnancy and her child's second birthday offer a unique opportunity to build healthier futures. Right nutrition and care during this period ensures optimal health benefits for mother and child. Second sutra is diarrhea management. Oral rehydration solution and zinc supplements control the spread of diarrhea among children. Third sutra is diet diversity. A nutritious and complete diet ensures lifelong health for children and adults. Fourth sutra is anemia prevention. An iron-rich diet and iron folic acid supplements help prevent blood loss caused by anemia in adolescent girls, pregnant and lactating women. Fifth sutra is hygiene, sanitation and drinking water. Cleanliness and pure drinking water prevents diarrhea and intensifies nutritional impact. Let us all stand united in making India malnutrition-free.